The idea is for the media, I guess, to get some good shots before they actually go in. And then when they're going to start going in and kicking ass and taking names later, they'll get some sort of signal for the media to bounce to a predestined sidewalk. I think it's 2nd Avenue sidewalk. I'm not sure, though. I think that's what he said.